FX coming at you on a Tuesday, second week of October, October 9th. Dollar yen, wow. Broke this little trend line here, this little head and shoulders pattern, traded down to 112.82. We're in sell rally mode on this dollar yen now. Any price between, say, 20 and 60, you want to start looking at shorts. We do think this is going to continue. Pretty clean break through 50, 41 probably the high after the break. So never touched 50 again. There might be some stops now between 40 and 55, but don't get spooked. This is quite serious. This is quite a serious turn. Dailies, two serious red bars out of the last three, but most importantly, look at the weeklies. This bar here, just a classic doji at the end of a big up move. This is basically what we'll call the Trump up move. This is the move from March, basically. So we're looking for this thing to eventually break below 109.80 here. And so we're selling on rallies in dollar yen. That's pretty straightforward. Euro, as we talked about, looks like it's going to head higher. I don't really have any strong view here. My view on dollar yen helps. We put in like a triple bottom down there at 114.62. We had every reason to break that with euro yen collapsing yesterday, but we didn't. This looks like it's going to head higher. If you are a bear, confirmation will be through 114.62. But we don't have any trades in euro right now. We're just watching. Euro yen, on the other hand, express our negativity on euro yen through dollar yen, but if you like to trade euro yen, this is also a sell rally. Keep in mind euro yen can be pretty silly, so selling high ones makes sense, but you really want to wait sort of for 130.50, 130.60 kind of price to sell. Equities, we did not get paid yesterday. We had some offers above 2,900. A lot of tails here. I don't really understand why we can't close at the lows in equities. Usually this means that a market is being forced lower, but actually it kind of wants to go higher. So you see we have big down moves, but then we close back near the highs. We're still sellers of this stuff. We got earnings starting on Friday, but we're going to wait. You know, now the death knock on this trend line is way up there at 29.34, so we're going to wait for sort of 29.10, between 29.10 and 29.20 to sell. We are not chasing this thing lower. We will not sell low ones in equities because of these tails here. So Aussie looks like it's turned, going to head higher, and you can see there's a bit of a theme here. It looks like the dollar is about to get sold this week. Kiwi, same thing, mid higher high today. We're obviously bearish dollar yen. We will not be exercising dollar shorts against emerging market currencies, but if you are long, it's either time to take three quarters profit or full profit. And try and reset. This looks like this will also turn dollar rand and dollar max as well. The bar on Friday and dollar max incredibly bearish. The last 3 hours really negative. So our main focus is dollar yen. That was the cleanest and strongest of the moves. we're negative dollar yen, and it looks like we're going to have some moderate dollar selling now, which doesn't change the overall medium-term trend of dollar higher, but it just looks like we're running out of energy on the dollar. Anyway, I'll leave you guys with that, and